6 feet. These two words have a much different meaning today than they did just 6 months ago. 6 months ago, it was nothing more than a measurement, right? Today, for some, it means a loss of touch, feel, human connection, maybe even freedom. You see, it's all in perspective. You have the choice of viewing this distancing as a loss or as an opportunity. For me, the 6 foot mark was a big time hurdle in my baseball career. Why? Because I felt you had to be at least 6 feet tall to have a chance to pitch in Major League Baseball. I stood 5'9". Now I look back and you think about some of the best pitchers in the last 20, 30 years. Pedro Martinez stood 5'11". Billy Wagner, one of the best closers in the late 90s, early 2000s, was 5'10". And today you've got Marcus Stroman pitching in the major leagues at 5'8". It's all perspective. For them, it was an opportunity. For me, I looked at it as a challenge. And that's why my professional baseball career lasted as short as it did. Perspective. So how are you viewing this moment in history right now? Are you using it as a chance to tell everybody how it was your momentum that got stopped because of this pandemic? Or are you using this as a chance to start the rest of your life? Again, it's all perspective. So whether we have to stand 6 feet apart or you're not quite 6 feet tall, if you view this time in history as an opportunity, you're gonna look back 1 year, 3 years, 5 years from now, and you're gonna be a completely different person with completely different results, because you took the action necessary to make it happen. So go out today and view this as an opportunity. Have the right perspective, because good things will come your way.